Hi, my name is Denise Tambellini. I'm with the City of Richmond, and we are competing for the $10 million category for the Smart Cities Challenge.
My name is Lori Guthrie with the City of Fredericton. We're competing at the $10 million level, and there's two prize categories of $10 million, and we're one of 10 finalists.
My name is Barb Scully, and we are competing for the $10 million prize in the Smart Cities Challenge, representing Parkland County, Brazos County, Lac St. Anne County, and Yellowhead County.
My name is Adam Upbeek. I'm born and raised in Iqaluit, Nunavut. I work for an organization called the Embrace Life Council. We're running for the $10 million prize.
I'm Emily DeRosenroll, and I'm the CEO of the South Island Prosperity Project. And we're here today because we submitted an application that was shortlisted for our Smart Innovation in Mobility.
Hi, my name is Kathy Kennedy. I'm the Manager of Policy and Intergovernmental Relations at the City of Guelph. We have applied for the Smart Cities Challenge, and we are finalists in the $10 million category.
We're from the City of Saskatoon, and we're competing in this $10 million category.
I'm the Mayor of Côte Saint-Luc. We're going for the $10 million prize.
My name is Rose Neufeld. I work with the Tri-Council region in Manitoba. The Tri-Council region is made up of the town of The Paw, Opaskwayak Cree Nation, and the rural municipality of Kelsey.
My name is Leona Esau, and I'm with the City of Airdrie. And we are in the $10 million prize category for the Smart Cities Challenge.